Okay. Two. And I'm dying. Oh god, my armor. Okay, so Amanda's not here yet, so that means I can actually play. Enderman hunting. Ah. Your friend. Yeah, I have the chat on my computer screen now, so I can actually communicate. I'll tell you what is up. I'm going to push that cow into lava. Yeah, you're a mod. You asked me to make you a mod, and I did. I didn't get... So, Aaron, you can do mod stuff now. I don't know what that means, but... Do mod stuff. I'll ban someone once they join. Why would they be banned? Why would you do such a thing? Oh, Amanda's here. Get ready for this train wreck.
Hi.
Hello.
You streaming?
I am.
Okay. And where are you?
Oh, you know, around. Look, I think we need
to... Did you leave me?
That doesn't sound like something I would do.
Yeah, no, it sounds exactly like something you would do.
Well, I should put... Well, if it makes you feel better, I wanna... Oh, Aaron said, ugh, that ugly, then star, star, star.
Star, star, star.
I don't know. I think it's a full possibility that there's a setting I might or might not have clicked that cut out profanity. I don't know if I ever did that. Well, you're gone forever.
Where did you go? I mean, I could just transport to you, but, like, bro.
Well, I didn't know how long I had until you got here.
Okay, give me a second. What did Aaron say? You're confusing me.
Oh, he said... I said, all those animals.
Oh, go ahead, kill them. We need them for our food anyway.
Oh, but there's so many.
I'll be there to help. I want to pull up your stupid thing anyway.
What, so you can see where I am?
Well, no, I like watching.
You like watching, so you know I can't pull any pranks on you.
Okay, there's that too.
This also to make sure I don't do anything to your wolf.
Oh yeah. Are you at the village?
No. I'm just killing a bunch of cows. I'm getting food before we continue our Enderman hunt. Okay. This would be.
And how are we gonna cook this food?
We'll eventually kill ourselves and go back to the town. Yeah. Aaron said, "Kill the wolf." His name's Wolfie. First of all.
Yeah. No. Don't kill the wolf.
Kill the wolfie.
No. Don't kill my wolf at all. I gotta turn off this sound. Okay.
Aaron, you should text whoever you can and tell them that some nobody is streaming that isn't that funny or anything, but his channel does have new logo art. Oh god, I almost hit you. That's a thing. I made new logos and widgets to go to YouTube and Twitter from my Twitch page. It's better than what I had.
Where's Aaron telling you this?
He's in the chat. He said, kill the wolf.
I don't see him in the chat.
Because he said it before you joined the chat.
Oh,
that's kind of how chats work. You only see what you...
Piggy! Come here. Don't run. I'm only trying to kill you. Got him.
Find an ender face. Oh, Aaron, I'm retarded. So, I'm only seeing Aaron because, as far as I know, only you and him are watching.
And you're kind of here.
Yeah, you're here.
Killed a piggy.
Okay.
So you want a trophy?
Yeah, do you?
Ow. I do want a trophy, actually.
Wait, why did you time out studio for 600? Oh, well, that's what I was supposed to shh about.
What
Aaron,
were
no,
you?
we need the viewers. But yeah, Aaron, you should text
Why
who.
did he time me out in chat?
Why? I don't know. Because he demanded I make him a mod, and I guess I needed a mod, so, and he knows how to do it. So.
I don't know what that means.
Oh, okay. Wait, so she can still watch, but what does timed out mean? We're learning so much today, Amanda.
Yeah, we are.
Like, what does timeout mean? It means you were bad and you got punished.
I want to kill a squid.
Yeah, so before I forget my sentence halfway through again, Aaron, you should text anyone you can and be like, "Do I watch a really bad show? Go to this page." And then they'll find us and go, "Aaron, why would you do such a thing to us? I thought we were friends. Why would you submit me to watching this?" And then he'll be like, he's like, "I did text. Aaron, that's a good Jew right there." And tweet, wow, he tweeted. I didn't even tweet. I should probably do that. Thinking I have no followers, so what's the point?
Can't talk in chat. I'll set up a.
He really kick you from the chat?
I mean, not like it matters. I don't. I'm on a fucking stream. Why would I
I don't know.
write in the chat?
I just showered and now my nose is like really dry and it's really
It's
bothering me.
confusing.
Also, I mean, should I just at random points just put on a different funny hat?
On your head, like on like legit
And
physical you or your
no,
character.
on physically me.
Oh, go ahead, why
Well,
not?
not right now, because you'll see it coming. I just start wearing
Okay.
your tiara.
Oh yeah, you still have
I
that.
do. I could wear the thing I got Aaron.
You got Aaron something?
I did. I got him and Billy something from WrestleMania.
What'd you get them?
I can't say it. Aaron's watching.
Well, once you get Billy.
I got her the Becky Lynch steampunk goggles.
Ooh, that sounds cool. I like steampunk.
Great. Now
So I don't know
I'm.
who Becky Lynch
She's
is, but the
Irish,
steampunk.
and her gimmick is she's steampunk. And they
Oh.
told her don't talk in the microphone too long because the producers can't understand what she's saying because she has a deep accent.
Oh. Uh-oh, I'm on a cliff.
You did? She'll probably wear them. She absolutely will wear them because I'm gonna make her. Aaron, you don't know how that logic works is if I buy you it, you're gonna wear it. Like, Amanda's gonna wear that tiara every single day for the rest of her life. To
Oh
work
yeah.
interviews, during her city hall wedding where all she has to do is sign the paper.
I'm getting married in my pajamas.
In her pajamas while wearing a tiara.
Sure, I'm
Ooh,
fine with
floating
that.
grass.
I am a princess after all.
Yeah. Oh, there's the bunny.
I found. Oh my gosh, I found a bunch of piggies.
Kill him. Amanda, you should stream too. That way, Aaron can pull up both pages, listen to this audio, and again get your visual.
Well, I am recording, but I'm not streaming
Wait, you're
because I don't.
recording yours?
I am.
Right now?
Yeah.
Oh, you should real quick,
What?
open up the chat and type 123 as you say 123. That way,
Don't know
I that way I
how
can sync the footage.
to. Where do I. Wait, and
Like,
as I say, 1, 2, 3?
yeah, like I'll go 123 123, and then I'll hit enter or whatever. So I literally said it as I typed it.
Okay, wait. So, just type it exactly like you typed it?
Yeah, and just say it as you're typing it.
Why do I need to say it?
So I can eventually at one point get your screen, get your
So
visual.
I'm saying it for you,
You're saying it for me
not
so I
for
can
like,
sync it.
okay. I thought you meant like for my computer or something. It's like my headphones are not hooked
No,
up
it's
to my
for
computer.
me.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and.
Perfect. You did great. That's all you had to do. So now we have a multi-screen video.
I don't see this multi-screen video.
Well,
Oh, it's gonna come
I
delayed.
no, I edit it later.
Oh, okay. So you can see my screen now?
You would have to give me a USB with
Oh, that's a
the
lot of
video on
work.
it. Oh no, it's really not.
Then why did I do the 1, 2, 3
So
though?
I can sync the audio with the visual.
Sure.
I hate you.
I
I hate you so much. Aaron says you're dumb. A lot.
killed a cow.
Amanda, this is your chance. You can say anything you want, and he verbally can't say anything to refute you.
Not, I mean, come on, everything I say about him is true. He's
Yeah.
annoying.
Yeah, and he's Jewish.
Asshole. He is a stereotypical male. That's annoying.
Wow. I didn't know we were gonna
Really.
be roasting Aaron this
The
episode.
worst part, about it is that he's proud.
He's proud. He's like the episode of George Lopez when like the daughter's like, it's about his pride, and the mom's like, you're damn right George Lopez has pride. He's George Lopez.
Oh, I did not do that, but okay.
Oh, and he says that you want to marry him, to which you say,
No.
I think it would have been even more insulting, like to me, if you just would have went, sure.
Oh, creeper, creeper.
And one day when I get that footage, we'll see that creeper.
I just bolted the other way. Okay, I think I'm safe, but it made me leave all the cows. Oh, a skeleton! I can get some arrows, I hope. But there's a creeper right by it. How do I
Ah!
make
Something
a
hit
quick
me when I
escape?
was checking my text messages. Aaron, not Aaron, Randy says he's gonna start playing tennis at CSI while watching the stream at twitch.tv slash Matthew Woja.
No, get out, die! Fuck you! I gotta eat. I gotta eat. I gotta eat. Oh!
Oh god! Oh my god! Amanda, don't
I
die!
was killed. I
Yeah, I'm
died.
almost killed. We're gonna lose this area.
Okay, I'm here.
Oh, cool, sweet, I'm safe.
I was in the middle of eating when I was killed.
I was in the middle of killing when I got almost killed.
Oh,
My mouse is so loud.
another creeper. No, don't hurt me. Oh my gosh, I'm leaving.
Ow, spider, why? I thought we were friends.
Hit me. Where are you?
Okay,
I'm
Aaron said
being
something on the kick chat that I will
attacked.
not repeat because it sounds pretty darn personal.
I died
We
again. You
got
know what? I'm gonna
sniped.
make.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna run. I
I'm
die.
gonna food.
Well, as long as we're here, let's cook some food. Just put my boat down. That's not a furnace. I'm dumb.
Yeah, you are dumb.
Yeah, but unlike some other people, you love me.
As it got out. Wait, what did Aaron write?
Oh, apparently what he wrote was a joke.
You did. She probably will wear them.
He said that he can't go to the tennis
Kill
court
the
because of a sexual
kids.
harassment issue.
She's a dumb. Yeah, but she loves me and wants to marry me.
Already told you this, and now you're just reading it. It's like when you do homework at school, and like I'm sitting next to you, and I tell you the answer. You're like, yeah, but if you carry the two. Oh, we got a chicken! Oh, we only got
We have a
one.
chicken.
We got a chicken in our little area. We
Good.
need one more, and we can make it work.
Awesome.
Or, as the kids say, you can make it twerk.
I'm absolutely positive the kids do not say that.
I know, I'm a kind of teacher. Can you give me your ender pearls? If you have any.
Yeah, they're in front of
Just
me.
throw it. And we'll
I
s
have feathers.
You have what?
Feathers.
We could use those for arrows.
We need more coal.
We currently have 7 Eyes of Ender. We need two to kill two more Endermen to get their pearls, and then we'll locate the stronghold and kill the dragon, and we'll actually beat the game for realsies. And Aaron's in the game.
Oh,
What?
hey. Just so he knows, everything is survival mode. Like, we're
He
not
knows. He's watching the
being.
stream. How would he not know? I wonder if he's seen his house.
I fixed it.
Oh, you fixed his house? Oh, how about the inside of his house?
What happened to the. Oh, wait, no, I didn't fix what we. Yeah, no.
Yeah.
I don't know. Where do I put feathers? I think we need
I
more
guess on the
bins.
second floor.
Yeah, like with the leather and stuff. That's rotten.
I'll go make another chest.
No, there's some upstairs.
Oh yeah, you're right. I'll go upstairs and get a chest.
Get a few.
Yeah. What floor? Not this floor. Floor 4. Go down the ladder. Man, why did I make this ladders? Why couldn't I make this a staircase?
Ladders are easier.
It well for one of us.
Yeah, so oh, we need one for feathers.
Yeah.
I have two signs left, so let's see. Where are you?
Oh,
Did you place
Aaron
it?
is literally split screening both of us on his computer.
Wait, how am I there? What?
He's wait.
Mine
I'm
is
she's
mine streaming to Twitch?
I don't know, look at your computer. Does it say stop streaming and stop recording, or just stop streaming, or just stop recording? In hindsight, I can just pull up the internet and look for myself.
No, it only has stop recording. I don't
Let's
care. Whatever.
see.
If you can see it, cool.
Don't know if the microphone picked it up, but I might have farted.
It didn't. But you didn't have to tell us.
Well, I mean, I did.
Feathers? Did I spell feathers right? FEATHERS. You
I'm
still
using the
there?
spectator mod.
Okay.
Aaron's calling me on Skype when I'm on Skype. I added him to the to our call. Yeah, man, you are not streaming.
Ah.
Oh God, his microphone's terrible.
Well, yes, of course it is.
The integrity of the stream, Aaron.
What?
I don't know. Oh wait. Oh, Aaron is in game mode 2 and he is just watching the world through your eyes.
That's creepy.
I do it to you all the time, you just don't know about it.
Oh, great. I have cactus and quartz. Where do I put that? An alchemy.
I put a bunch of chests down.
Where? Up here?
No, in the room.
Whoa, why in the room?
This room with all our miscellaneous stuff.
This room?
Level 2.
That's not miscellaneous
It
stuff.
can
That's
be.
where we put all of the non meat stuff. This is where we put leather and wool and shit. Don't be a bitch.
Wow.
Fine, here, I'm putting it in here. Don't hit me.
Don't tell
I'll
me what
get
to
my wolf
do.
on you.
She has one wolf. I have an army.
Yeah, it's super annoying.
So,
He
Aaron,
made me
I
wolf
modded
break
Aaron, I
mine. It was
modded your house a
brilliant.
little bit.
Yeah, I'm getting the blaze rod out now to I mean to hate you. I'm warning you now. What did you do?
Is that all stuff that you got in creative?
You can't
Where
leave
is my
here.
house?
Your
Bye.
house is where you left it. We modded it. One of those buttons gotta do something.
Yeah.
Oh
Tell
no,
me.
the flower.
Is it left click or right click?
It is right click. So empty my
I'm using a gamepad, so this is
Wait, you have a gamepad?
incredibly annoying. Yeah.
What's a gamepad?
I say gamepad, I mean mouse pad.
Oh, like a laptop mouse pad?
Yep.
Oh boy. Aaron, you could stream this too.
Yeah, you can now. keeping it slightly more PG-13 than...
Well, I feel like my stream's a lot more PG-13 than yours.
I don't fucking understand. I mean, I don't understand what you meant.
No, that's okay. I mean, me myself is PG. I don't care what everyone else does.
Ow!
Oh, Aaron, you made a mistake.
What?
You hit me and my dogs came to attack. I stopped them.
What are you gonna do about it, huh?
You kill them. Don't kill them.
Don't kill dogs. We don't kill dogs here, dogs.
That's Wolfie Jr., no! Good job, Wolfie. Oh, Amanda killed him. Good job, Amanda Jr.
Thank you.
I wonder where Aaron spawns since I kind of destroyed his house. Why is he in creative?
In the rainforest. Aaron, get out of creative. We don't do creative here.
Where am I? Oh, he's in my spaceship.
Oh, okay. Well, then you can be creative there.
No, I'll bring him back.
Yeah, survival, Aaron. That's how we do things here.
Okay.
Wolfie, come out to play.
Oh, not spectator. Boop. Well, he's invisible for some reason. Don't worry, I have a solution for that, too.
You're invisible too, Matt.
Don't worry, I have a solution for that.
Why are you doing that, Aaron?
Aaron, we were having a perfectly good survival thing. Everything here is on this island has been done in survival.
Yeah. Yeah, like, stop being a bitch.
Yeah, and we would appreciate it if you would get rid of your creative stuff and play this in survival properly. We are this close to reaching the end.
Yeah. Oh, I made a shovel. I didn't mean to make a shovel.
No, I want pork. And mutton goes here. And steak goes over here. And Amanda, I have arrows for you.
Yay! Where are you?
I'm coming to you now. Aaron,
I'm in front of your house.
You're not wearing those... You didn't earn those booties.
Yeah, you did not, Aaron.
What?
Those booties.
Your shoes.
I'm wearing shoes?
Yeah.
I think...
Dump them into the infinite void.
Did you give me the arrows?
I did.
Awesome. We have 41
don't worry,
now.
I know what to do. I don't know how much of this stuff is actually earned. But now it was none of it.
I actually made one of those flying wings, right?
You can't make those. You find those.
Oh, then I guess I found them in that dungeon that...
You don't find them in dungeons. You find them in an end city.
Really?
Yeah. That's what we're going to do after we beat the dragon, is go to the end city. You get off muffin cake.
Yeah, get off muffin cake.
Okay.
Muffin cake, no! Okay, so Amanda, we have to go gather...
I may have forgot how to get off.
Shift. Left to get shift. Off my horse. Thank you. Go play on Matt's horse,
you
the other one.
You leave Pig Muffin alone.
I need to find a saddle for a pig.
Oh man, I forgot. We should probably harvest our
farm, dumbass.
We should probably harvest our farm.
Okay, I'll do it.
I'll get this side.
Okay, I guess I'm doing this side. Alright, I need a thingy, right?
No, you can just redo it.
No, I don't want to redo it. Oh! Oh well. Got it.
Ah! It's getting louder. Aaron, your microphone. Amanda? Oh, I can't hear any of you. Someone hit their button a lot, and now it's echoing. Amanda, you didn't replant.
This. Yes, come, my pretties.
Man, you have to take the seeds you got and replant the roots, and not
jump on please. The roots. I have to fix that.
Yeah, I'll go get a hoe. Aaron, get over here.
I have a hoe.
I'm coming.
Aaron, I need you to fix this without using creative mode.
Wait, don't kill the slimes.
Why wouldn't I kill the slimes?
I need a bucket.
Mr. Bucket. Buckets of fun, Mr. Bucket.
What happened over here, Matt?
It's always been like that.
No, it hasn't. All of this. Oh, you did that. Ow. I get it.
Ow! Make your dog sit. I hit you by accident.
Where's my dog? Oh, Wolfie! Wolfie! Wolfie!
Yes, because yelling will definitely
What's with all the slimes?
Hey, 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 don't...
Why am I not killing them? Are they attracted to seeds?
No. It's just I wanted this one as a pet.
You don't... No.
Yeah, if you had... The smaller slimes can't do damage. So yeah, these
but can't... still... They grow over time, Aaron. I don't know if you're ready for this kind of responsibility.
I think I am, seeing as I have a, you know, living animal at my house.
I'm
gonna go find Flint and Steel and burn this fucking place to the ground.
No, Aaron.
Kick him off, Matt.
Aaron, we were having... This village is perfect. Except for your house. Which I made sure you couldn't get anything from your house.
All in survival mode, by the way.
Yeah, I did all this messing around in survival mode.
I can't even walk in my house.
Well, I mean, I did perfectly fine.
Yeah, I don't know why. It keeps, like...
Oh, is it doing anything where, like, it goes, like, da-da-da-da-da-da-da?
Yeah, it's just lifting me up.
Oh, you have auto-jump on.
That's, yeah.
Because you keep walking into the leaf. There you go. Have fun. Okay, Amanda, I'm going to gather supplies and we're going to go back Enderman hunting.
Alright, I'm going to go put this stuff away in our supply tower.
Okay, we got new bread. Where do potatoes go in the food room?
I don't know, there's a sign that says the word.
I doubt there is, because potatoes are not a fruit.
Yeah, well,
neither are roots. There are roots of fruit.
Let's come down to the first floor.
I walked right past the door, and it rhymed.
Yeah. Does that sign say something?
Sugarcane, fruit, seeds, and now it does.
No, it said something last time we played. I asked you, what should we do with it?
And you it were said, like, well, Matthew is the best. All praise him. Where does bread go? Amanda, I don't know how to tell you this, but you already had potatoes in this chest.
My bad.
I guess bread can go with wheat, because wheat makes bread.
Yeah, that's fine. We need more,
seeds. Everything, I know. Where should I put beets? What?
Beetroot.
Well, we're growing it.
Yeah, but I already planted... No, I mean, like, I actually got the... Here.
You got the seeds, right?
I planted them, and I put them away. Did you get it? Look, I got one. Where am I putting it?
In this chest.
Make a sign.
I'm busy putting food away.
Potato in this one too? What the hell?
I told you there was potato in that one.
I didn't put potato in that one. Fine, let's just put all the potato in that.
I already did. Aaron, this is what I deal with every night. Oh, hey, I also got a bow from a skeleton that's actually pretty decent in health.
And yay. Oh, new bow!
Okay, so we find and kill two more Endermans.
Ow! What the fuck?
Aaron, what'd you do? What happened?
Come on, Wolfie, I'm gonna bring you home.
Aaron, what happened?
I died to an Enderman. Over.
That was a creeper that blew you up.
That thing.
I died to an Enderman creeper. Aaron, if you want, since your house is currently unavailable, you can take over Rourke's apartment under my house.
I already cleared mine out.
I don't know if you understood the statement. Oh, why do you have shields? When did you make shields? You have an armor stand?
Wolfie, come.
Oh, this stuff is Wolfie. So not earned in survival. Except for making this grass.
All of those swords were...
Okay, you can keep the swords.
Because, you know, and I'm taking this.
So, Aaron, what do we need for the end, even though I've been there before?
Wolfie, come here.
More specifically, what does Amanda need for the end?
Ender pearls.
Well, we have. We only need two more.
Oh, cool. So all of the Ender slaying I did before.
All the what?
Go in my house.
Ow! I feel like you didn't actually. Mm. Wait, you just killed two now and got those?
No, I killed them a while ago. Do you see how degraded these swords are?
I don't know if I trust you.
They're all perfectly fine.
Really? Because the three I have are not.
Yeah, but all the ones in your chest are fine. Also, yes, when did you kill so many enemies that you got 16?
Oh, a few of them. It was a raining time, and there was like a bunch out.
Well, we have to go earn two more so that way the stream has actual content.
Okay, you do that. I'm going to go to the end then.
Okay, all you have to do now is just go to the end, get some blaze powder, make some eyes, find the stronghold, and we'll meet you there.
Let's see, what do we got in here? Nothing. I will take...
Nothing. This is all my useless junk.
Okay. Aaron comes on here and thinks that he can take whatever he wants.
It's because I can.
I have two more eggs? Oh, I'm going to try to make another chicken. Amanda, cross your fingers. I'm going to go try to make another chicken.
Oh, I want to come.
Watch it not happen.
Well, if it does happen, I want to see that.
Aaron, where's Rob?
Dead, hopefully.
Is he really?
I don't know.
Nothing.
I gotta go
get me a bow, so I'll be back.
Okay, when are we going to make a collab stream when we play 20XX together?
Oh, I actually have to use my brother's stuff for that.
I'm sure he won't mind. He seems like a cool guy. He has a stream.
Matt, where are you going?
To cook the chicken that I found in my chest.
Oh, yeah. Get all the food in there, and I have food in my house. I almost forgot.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm trying to
There's that piggy.
I'm trying to get stuff from my house that belongs in the tower. Also to clear up stuff in my personal space. I guess if we ever get rabbit stuff, we can put the rabbit hide in one of the chests.
Take I have cooked button. Like, two
take it.
Things.
Take it.
Gee, I wonder what's going on in Aaron's screen right now. Sounds very personal.
Let's see if I immediately die.
Probably. Oh, man, we should get milk from the cows.
And I don't have anything to mine with. This is lovely.
I have a bucket. I'll go get it.
Well, I'll make a few buckets, too, just so we can... God, this echo.
Aaron. What echo?
Of course, you don't hear it. It's coming from you.
I swear it, too.
What would that be?
Probably from the microphone you're using.
It's on my headset, so I doubt that's actually it.
What kind of headset are you using?
Good question.
It could also just be your laptop.
Oh.
How about now?
Better.
Like, a lot?
Yeah. Amanda? That's,
I may or may not have switched to, internal microphone.
Why would you set to the webcam microphone?
Yeah, the one that's built in with the laptop.
That's pretty funny.
Okay, I got my bucket.
Well, Aaron, now you know that it's now set to that, so you won't ever have to worry about it again.
Well, actually, every time I disconnect my headphones, which is every night, I have to redo it, so.
Ah, see. That's good to know next time you stream off your laptop or whatever you use.
I don't stream, my brother does, remember?
Yeah, but just in case he ever uses a thing, the headphone jack. What computer does he use?
His laptop.
Neat.
Matt, what are we doing with the milk? Are we just like...
Putting it with the cow stuff? Where'd you put the chicken stuff?
I ate it.
I think you put it up here, actually.
Maybe. We need to, like, organize it and put everything in, like, one spot.
You put feathers. I'm gonna put the chicken food with feathers.
Okay, we'll change it to just chicken stuff.
Okay.
Change the sign to chicken stuff.
Okay.
Look, one day I'll come on either alone or with you or whatever, and we'll just fix it. We'll put everything in one place. Like, all the food will come down here, and everything else that comes from animals will go upstairs for some food.
Well, we can make the top two floor stuff that we get from... animals and creatures, so like string, spiders.
Okay, well then I'm gonna put this thing of milk with cow leather.
Yeah, cow leather and milk can stay up here. Wool can stay up here.
Look, this is a job for another day. Let's go find some Slenderman.
Enderman.
I don't care.
Be right, Amanda. Not a dumbass.
Yeah. You
have to.
When I am around, you have to.
No, it's fine.
We run a professional ship here.
Are we going?
Yeah, we're going.
Before it gets light out.
Light?
Well, because mostly Endermen show up in the dark.
No, they show up. Almost every single one we've killed has been during the day.
Well, shut up.
So, I should just go off into the woods on my own, right?
I don't know why you don't come help us, but sure.
I have work tomorrow, yes. 8 o'clock to 4 o'clock. I don't want rotten flesh.
I do. I need food.
We have
you're gonna eat rotten flesh?
We have a whole tower of food.
Yeah, like, legit. Go look in the tower. There's a whole stock.
Like, on the first floor.
I wouldn't know this, would I?
Well, you would if you've been watching the streams that we haven't been filming.
Yeah, but who would do that? I mean, what type of loser?
Oh, wrong person. Sorry, Aaron.
I'll attack you.
And she has a dog.
Not with her.
Always with her in spirit.
Matt!
See, this again. Is half of the words she says whenever we play.
Oh, sorry, Matt.
Ow! I think Aaron picked up the arrows.
Aaron, give me the arrows. We're collecting those.
I know. I have my own.
Aaron, have you ever played PC Minecraft and actually got to the end based off pure survival?
Pure survival? No.
Yeah, I've never done that either. I always just made a portal and went and killed the dragon.
I got too pissed off at,
the process?
The Ender Eye, because, like, I would break, like, 7 of them.
Oh, see, this is a new part, a new thing about PC is that you can go / locate stronghold, and it'll just tell you.
Zombies!
Yeah, but that's cheating.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
Well, seeing that we already found the stronghold, that we're just going to do that just to get back. Because us being the geniuses that we were didn't write down the coordinates.
Well, I don't mind doing it, because the way I look at it is that we have a map, and we're just, like, in real life, there's maps of almost everything.
The Ender Eye, we have to use that to find the portal, and sometimes they break, but the stronghold's not there, so then we lose an eye. Right, Aaron?
Yep.
And since we already found the portal, I figured, well, why go through the process of losing all the eyes when we could just locate it?
Yeah.
Because you're a cheater.
I don't know. Aaron, you entered the game in creative mode.
Yeah, right.
I never said I'm not one. I just said you are one.
I don't know. Don't let Wolfie or Wolfie Jr. hear you talk about us like that.
Can you believe what he did, Aaron?
He doesn't know what he did.
He made his wolf rape my wolf.
He what?
I breeded my wolf with her wolf. And now we're in-laws.
He made his wolf rape my wolf.
It's like when Gary and Squidward's snail became boyfriend and girlfriend, and SpongeBob was like, "We're in-laws!" And Squidward was like, "No!" Oh, I found one.
I found a creeper.
I found an Enderman. Everyone to me!
Well, I no longer need this rotten flesh.
Where is he?
He's this way. We'll take turns attacking him. Okay, I'll go first. Oh, he dropped one.
Oh, what was that? Did you get it?
Look, Amanda got Gavin.
What? Oh, okay.
It's because he has a big nose. Aaron would know, being Jewish and all.
And watching a German on
yeah, but now. My joke was not funny.
Yeah. We're gonna die when we jump off of these trees.
Only you.
And me.
Why? How's your hearts looking?
Oh, I'm crystal clear.
I mean, you'd be pretty bad if you died off that fall.
Especially when I fell into water.
Yeah, if you found a way to die, I would applaud you.
Oh, so I should just drown myself, is what you're saying?
Oh, no, that's not as impressive.
You're horrible. You just told people to kill
little
himself.
Zombie.
Kill it! Kill Laverne!
He's dead. He had such an afterlife to look forward to.
No, he didn't.
Well, it's funny because he was a zombie.
Shut up, Matt.
You're damn right. I'm proud. I'm Aaron. I'm just reading things Aaron says in the chat before he decides to join the stream.
Yeah, it took you long enough to read those out.
Well, I read them originally.
This is so mean. You shouldn't join at all.
Wow. Because, you know, you scream delightfulness.
Yeah, like, you're the perfect person to point out my misdeeds.
But in a way, exactly. I did use the title of the stream to kind of mock her.
What is it?
Race to the End, Minecraft with a Princess.
Thank you.
In hindsight, I should have put princess in quotes.
In hindsight, you should probably have put dumbass.
Well, I can't, because that's a bad word.
Oh yeah, you can't say those words, right?
Cow!
Kill it!
He can't, except he doesn't want to.
I have a demographic after he... Amanda, I'll have you know that...
There's a demographic of 12-year-olds that play this game.
A demographic of Aaron that I have to please to.
My demographic is a bunch of cynical bastards, so...
Yeah,
I have to uphold my.
Not gonna lie, a little bit upset.
Kill the creeper.
A little bit upset that James watched Rob's stream but never seen mine.
That's because he watched quality, not crap.
Ooh. Well, I was gonna play Halo today, but Amanda's like, "Oh, let's play Minecraft." I feel like me being terrible at a shooter would have been a lot better than me being somewhat decent at Minecraft.
I don't have that game, so I can't play.
Yeah, but
it.
You could have watched.
Yeah. Yeah, but
that's boring.
No, it's not. It's quite fun mocking.
I found you!
So, killer? Is what I'm hearing?
So, Aaron, what did you say before Amanda said, I found you?
That would involve her being under my control slightly. Because I am mod! Hear me roar.
Yeah, what does mod do? How you got sniped.
We gonna attack this?
Yeah, we need the arrows. That's the fastest way besides making them. But we don't have enough chickens to make arrows.
One sec, my pill alarm is going off, so I gotta go.
Real fast. Aaron's a druggie.
And you know it.
Where am I?
I don't know, I lost you. I lost you, like, right after I found you.
Well, that's because you just kept running forwards. Alright, I think I might just saw you.
I'll stay still on this block. Hi, I see you. Hey. Hi.
Oh, hi. Quick, let's run before he gets back.
Oh, good.
We just start playing a different game.
I would not mind.
We could play a Hunger Games kind of thing or a
thing. But like we only need one more pearl.
That's true. We should try to get to the end first.
He's in spectator mode.
That's fine.
So who is he in?
I don't know. Well, no, when he eventually teleports to someone. It's you.
Oh, yeah. No.
I thought I said Enderman. It was just a tree.
I need to eat something.
Well, you know. Starving yourself isn't the way to go in life. Also, Aaron's gone quiet. I think he's returned back to the chat instead of the vocal. Ooh, a random bone. I found the tower. Hey, good news, we're home.
I'm coming. Wait, I want
to see. Oh, Aaron, you might not notice, but we accidentally built this village very close to Achievement City.
Oh, hey, we're home.
I don't think he's in the Skype call anymore.
No,
I don't know,
I
but he's...
Oh, he's just not answering. Aaron, you gotta be vocal. When there's no chat to talk to, that means you have to keep talking to yourself and or people in the actual
Oh, no, here's the thing, though. Usually in my streams, I have a chat of a bunch of people I don't know.
Ah, see, that's true.
Where are you going? Why are we going back to town?
I don't know. We just ended up this way.
Let's turn it back
And keep
now.
In mind that I'm assuming your Twitter actually has followers.
My Twitter, my second Twitter, and...
The second Twitter?
I have two, and my brother has Big two. So, my brother's Twitter for the stream is Big Bad Trainer X. Check it out! And, follow.
Who are you talking to?
Well, no.
Well, I'm assuming you're gonna turn this into a video, so...
It is a video. It's a video right now, it's live. Out.
No, I meant, like...
Get that part out when you're on YouTube, please.
Oh. Well, as long as we're promoting ourselves, if you scroll down the screen, you see there's a nice little newly designed logo I made that's in dark gray and blue, and if you click that, it'll lead you straight to my Twitter at CSI.
Oh, I remember! You made that for your art class!
I did, and then I recently designed it on Microsoft Paint and redesigned, so I wouldn't have a stupid regular YouTube and Twitter logo, I would have my stupid logo.
Why'd you just do it on Paint? You know, I could do it on Photoshop for you.
Well,
and as soon as I set up a Moobot for this asshat, I will, have it as a in-stream command.
Oh, you can do that.
Yeah, that's just gonna take... I'll do it after we end.
Oh, you're gonna do that for mine and your brothers, or just your brothers?
I mean, I can actually mod for you and Rob. I don't mind.
Awesome.
But I am only the mysterious voice on my brothers, so you have to think of another shtick for you.
I hate to break your charade, but you can't be a mysterious voice when your brother takes a 5-minute break and then you sit in front of the webcam and talk to the chat.
Well, the only... yes, I can. I can do whatever I want.
Dude. I'm the mod.
I'm a mod. Oh, no.
Can you, for mine, can you just be the mod?
Sure.
Like a really bad superhero name. Does like you have like a Batman voice?
I'm the mod. I said really bad. Does that fit?
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah. I am the mod. Oh, I should go get a cop and do a Bane voice.
No, just cover your mouth and you're like, I am the mod.
I am the mod.
There you go.
I just covered my mic.
That works too.
Hi.
Is this your wolf or just a wolf?
My wolf is
a... I'll take it.
Oh, yes.
I'll take it.
I already took it. No. There's two more here, Aaron. I teamed a wolf, and it immediately ran away from me. Let's go, new wolf friend.
You have too many.
I have not enough.
Wait, gimme.
I don't have any more bones. Go to my house.
Where is it? Which direction?
That way.
Am I walking?
Well, I don't tell him.
Well, that's one way to get there.
I don't tell Matt when I get a bone. I don't give it to him.
Aaron, you missed it. Aaron said, which way to your house? I went, now. He went, okay. He turned around and walked off a cliff.
Good.
A+ comedy coming from yours truly.
So stupid. Question, did you ever sleep in your house?
Who?
You.
Me? No, I never did get a chance. Wait, well, I mean, I technically
just
did.
Just stay here, I'll get the bones.
I got the bones.
From my house?
Yeah. And the wolf killed itself.
My wolf?
Good. It's not like you.
No, my wolf followed me. That was a different wolf.
Yeah, there's a bunch right here, though.
Yeah.
And the one I want to walk off... Oh, immediately got it. Your shadow.
The hedgehog.
And your spike.
Did you put your wolf in a boat, Matt?
I might have.
Am I the only one looking for a Slenderman?
What?
Enderman, no. Whatever.
Enderman?
Eric, I have my bones back.
Here.
Are you gonna... Oh my gosh, there's gonna be so many wolves just
you take them
sitting.
One at a time like the whore you are.
I'm not even picking them up.
I know you're not.
I got them. Amanda's just jealous.
I need a name tag whenever I get.
Well, find a dungeon. Become the master of the dungeon. Some would say a dungeon master. And then...
I would also hurt you if you made that pun.
I just did. Because you're the only 10 I see.
My dog.
But Aaron, I have a very important question for you. I mean, you can say what whenever you're ready.
Give me a second. I have to... That's
why not, are you in creative mode?
That's not one. I mean, that's not three. There you go. Give me a second.
One.
I hate you.
Love you too.
A Mississippi. Oh crap, one of the baby ones is following me. I'll never get back here.
Where are you?
I don't know. Drown, you bitch. Ha, I killed it. Now I need to eat.
I have so many dogs.
Oh, I don't know why. Oh my gosh. I'm the only one actually looking for an Enderman.
Wait, I don't have my stream up.
You're streaming?
I was actually going to spectate you and by like and right click on you. So that but I totally forgot. I don't have a video. So there is no point in me doing that.
You can't just do the window display or display capture?
I could, but I'm not going to.
Okay,
I mean, I will just hang out.
Your microphone's doing the thing again.
Yeah, that's just because it's hanging at a weird angle.
Oh, okay.
I'm just going to go and sleep in my bed. Have fun with that quality content, people that aren't watching anything, because I keep forgetting I'm not streaming.
Yeah, but you send out the tweet so they know. They'll actually come hear your voice.
Only when I press the mic button.
Why? So you're leaving the chat now? The Skype call?
What?
I don't know what's happening. Is Aaron leaving or not?
I'm in the chat. He is now back in the chat.
So he's gone. He's not on a Skype call anymore.
I don't know. I guess because we're not echoing anymore. But anyway, back to Enderman hunting now that I have...
Oh, when did you get here, man?
I teleported to you after I got my dogs together in order. Helps if I lean up a little bit and actually be in the camera frame, because I got really comfortable in my chair.
I haven't found an Enderman yet. I mean, obviously.
Yeah, and I like in 52 minutes before we found one. Keep in mind, we were messing around a lot, but now we're super serious players.
Now that Aaron's gone.
He had to use the restroom. Because I pay attention to the chat now, because I finally figured out a good way to keep it on the screen for me to also pay attention to. Cow.
We have more important things to do.
Well, I mean...
We can kill cows after we find...
Oh, my phone has a green light, but I can't look at it.
Oh, I can't wait till I get my new phone. I might not get it till Monday or
next
Friday.
Next Monday?
Yeah, next Monday. Yeah, you try to climb up here, bitch. Yeah, no, keep coming. Biatch.
I did thought it was serious, Aaron. I don't know if you should be...
Matt, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Transport to me. Hurry.
Or I could just do that. Died. Oh, too late. I did the command literally as you poofed.
Whoop. I was okay, good. I thought you transported to me. I was like, no! This is about to transport to you.
But Aaron says that's churning.
No, it's called getting an airplane lift.
It's called getting a hot drop.
There you go.
I did not bring enough food with me.
I have 36, 17, too.
That will do.
Different kinds of meat. Yeah, it's all a bunch of different kinds of meat. Want me to give you some now so you have them in your inventory?
Yeah. I'll trade you arrows.
You should be giving me the arrows anyway, but okay.
It takes a lot to love you. It really does. I don't know how I do it.
Is that enough? I have 18 left.
Yeah, it should be fine. Oh, I didn't bring boat with me. Whoops. Guess what? Wait, I see a skeleton.
I have my boat. Sweet, I have my boat. You know I always have my boat.
Better bring that boat to the end. You never know about those end rivers.
Here, you drive.
Sure, make the man drive. Just like real life.
Oh, I normally do the driving in my boat, but I don't feel like it today.
I was gonna say, I normally do the driving in real life, and I also be like, excuse me? Have you been to the orange place? Yes, we have. So let's drive around it.
I can't wait till I get my new phone. Like, this is ridiculous that they didn't have it. And it's shipping from Kentucky.
Is there a joke about Kentucky?
I don't know.
Oh, I feel
like that it's shipping out of Kentucky, and it's really annoying. When it starts getting really nice out, I'm probably going to start playing tennis at CSI. If any of you would like to join me, I have two rackets. Ooh, I would, except I'm really bad at tennis, and the ball keeps going over.
Oh, Billy said, Amanda, tell her that you'll answer her.
Okay, through the everything screen. Is right in the world. Aaron is back.
Did you pee? Or, dare I say poop?
I am not allowed in a...
Oh, is she reading the chat?
No, she's reading the group text.
Okay. Yeah, that thing. I said chat by mistake.
I would believe that, Aaron.
Billy said Amanda in the chat, and I told her she should only answer if Billy watches the stream.
You know.
No, that's totally how you have to bribe people to talk to Amanda. Because that's how life works, apparently.
We have to bribe people to start talking to Amanda, you mean?
Sure.
Love you.
Amanda, get out of the boat. Oh, good, you picked up your boat. Amanda, you're drowning. You're drowning.
I was fine. Thank you.
Do you like my flower outside of my house?
We're not at the village. You can tell. The stream's up.
I'm assuming. There's a creeper literally at my house. And I'm so happy. Good.
Wait, no, Amanda, in effect, that means there's a creeper at my house. I live right next door.
I'm just going in your house because it's a lot more safe.
It is. I have a balcony.
You have a dog in your, boat.
Yeah, that's boat dog. He's like cat dog, but he's half boat.
So, I really like how a picture of my dog gets, like, 50 likes on Instagram, and a picture of a band I'm trying to promote gets like.
You can say Guzman's.
Oh yeah, Guzman's band, aka Carbon Copy, which is which plays every last Sunday, Saturday. Stop
fucking featuring shit and promoting crap. It's really annoying.
This way.
And cut it out. Like just
stop promoting our friend.
Yeah, stop doing what a good friend should.
I'm yeah, his band's called Carbon Copy of a good band.
I should not laugh.
It was funny.
It was meh. I was saying something.
So Aaron.
The zombie has a shovel for absolutely no reason. That's how he got out of the grave.
So Aaron, how about that superstar shakeup? Who do you think won, Raw or SmackDown?
Definitely Raw.
No, really? I don't want the dead shit.
I mean, I wish I could say SmackDown, but...
Man, I'm on fire!
I can't save you from that. I think SmackDown
won. I'm jumping off the tree on top of your house, by the way, to kill myself.
That's fine. Dude, SmackDown totally won this Superstars Shake-Up. They got AJ Nakamura, yes. Zayn Owens. How did Raw win?
Look who they got.
Yeah, they got a champion who defends his belt 3 times a year.
Yeah, but they're like the biggest names, and they're only going to promote those assholes.
Yeah. It's the Brock Lesnar, Roman Reigns, Seth Rollins show.
And John Cena. Oh, wait.
John Cena's on SmackDown.
That was the joke.
Matt, where'd you go?
I'm around. I'm at a tree.
You're at tree?
Yeah. I'm at the hump tree.
I need a boat.
Tomorrow's hump day, guys.
That means I'm gonna hump
his pillow.
Not that kind of hump, but okay.
I mean, that poor depends on, you know.
That poor right hand.
I'm actually a lefty when it comes
that
to
that poor left muscles. Hand.
Why do you think I have so many calluses?
I don't know.
This is truly maybe
because your favorite character in Star Wars Rebels is Agent Callus.
Actually, I do have a decent amount of calluses from working out when I used to.
Aaron got that firm grown man handshake. Like you, Hulk Hogan.
I fell.
I hope you died.
I did not.
Look at the not find an Enderman. Man, how's your luck?
Mine is shit.
If I had, I would have told
you. Don't they have a higher spawn rate in swamps and shit?
I don't know. We haven't found one in a swamp. We keep finding them in open fields.
Yeah, but that's only areas. Because it's seen for far. I'm pretty sure they have the highest spawn rate in a swamp.
Well, we live in a swamp.
That's why I'm around the house.
But Donkey lives there.
Never seen one around our house.
Man, so I shouldn't burn down the bridge that connects everything?
No. We use that every day.
Literally.
Sarcasm is obviously not caught on YouTube.
What's sarcasm?
Well, I'm sorry. We don't want to see what you created be destroyed by it.
I'm sorry that I value your friendship so much that I take you seriously as a human being.
Yeah, you really should stop doing that. I'm horrible.
I'm a horrible? No, you're the mod.
I'm the mod. Da, 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 da. Which I'm not doing my duties at all by checking your chat.
Then again,
no one is in your chat, not even Amanda.
Yeah, that's true. But Amanda, I believe, is watching.
I'm on the stream. I am watching.
Well, she got timed out. She can't even chat.
It was 600 seconds and 600 seconds have passed.
How long is 600 seconds?
Divided by 60.
It just got really quiet.
You are Amanda, can you do that math?
It's called a calculator, Aaron.
Really? So it's not just 10 minutes? Oh my god.
It's 10. It's 10 minutes. Now that's what you call quality content.
Walking off a mountain.
No, just give it a minute. It'll get to that point. When you say I stop to think and I grab my phone.
Oh my god! Did you really?
What, Amanda? I'm assuming Amanda's watching it currently.
I'm watching it currently. It has to catch up.
I think it's only like what, 15 to 30 second delay.
Yeah, it feels like 2 minutes, but yeah, I just passed that.
Is it really 2 minutes?
I don't see you grabbing your phone.
Give it a minute.
Unless I missed it, because I'm looking at my screen for an Enderman.
It's when he had the giant smile on his face, and when he was
I stopped. I smirked a little bit, then I grabbed my phone and did like the biggest smile while saying 600 divided by 60.
This is what you are. What's wrong with the public education system?
Aaron, I'm a college graduate.
Exactly. Wow, one of these days, I'm going to start carrying around a mining tool.
I'm surprised you didn't even make an art degree joke.
I have more respect for an art degree than I put on, alright?
I'll make an art degree joke.
Sure.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Of course you would. I mean,
I don't have any right now, but...
Then shut up.
I mean, I would.
Says the teaching degree. I mean, like, look at that.
Yeah, it makes
sense that she doesn't.
I have an art degree over your no degree.
I have an associate's degree.
Yeah, so do I.
I don't, because engineers don't get those.
Rourke has an associate's degree. Where's Rourke?
Dead, most likely.
Is he dead?
Yeah, most likely.
What happened?
I'm just falling. Some stuff he won't tell me. That's actually.
Does he still have a bloodshot eye?
No.
No.
Yeah, I never know. He doesn't talk to me.
He had a bloodshot something else that's a private conversation that made me skeeve.
Oh, okay, so we'll...
Anything and everything. Ever.
Well, he never responded to my birthday voicemail I left him.
Did he?
He did not.
That sucks for you.
I guess he's really your friend. He responded to my birthday text.
Amanda? That's because you're a girl, and you're pretty. No one... I'm a boy, and I'm ugly.
Ow!
I know, the truth hurts sometimes.
Wait, what happened? I missed it.
I said this because you're a girl and you're pretty, and I'm a boy and I'm ugly.
You called... don't lie to her. You can... you're like, at best, a six.
Amanda, cover your ears for a second. Oh, are you doing it? Okay, good. She didn't answer. That means she's doing it. Aaron, it's just to help her boost her confidence.
I mean,
you should know. You hit the ground too hard.
Yeah. Well, what happens when you fell out of college?
You didn't fall out of college yet. You still go to class.
I fell out of my REACH school that I actually managed to get into.
Ah, you're fine.
And don't forget, I also got my girlfriend broke up with me. So there's always that. That pretty made me hit the ground too hard too.
We just blame her then.
Where are my dogs, by the way? Like, I don't see them.
Well, I'm sure it's...
they left you.
They probably died, actually.
They probably followed him off the cliff.
No, I didn't die falling off the cliff there. I TP'd.
Oh, and then you fell while TP'ing?
Maybe they fell while I was TP'ing. Yeah, that would make sense. So I'm gonna just kill all your dogs.
No!
Right? No!
Sarcasm.
Oh.
I mean, not sarcasm. I'm lying. Why? I put on a voice. Like, you can obviously tell when I am lying.
Can we?
I'm sorry, we take our survival mode.
We take our wolves very seriously.
So the wolves would have killed me.
I did it. It's really bright when I shut it off because it hurt my eyes.
Hey, Matt, why are you rowing a boat?
Because it helps me get to sleep at night.
No. Did you ever row a boat before, Matt?
Yeah.
No, like, in real life.
Well, Aaron, have you ever morphed?
I have.
Yes, I have.
But only in the shower?
Maybe.
Matt, I found pumpkins.
Get those.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this one's jack-o'-lantern.
They all look like that, sweetie.
Oh, that's disappointing.
I thought this one was special.
It did.
Well, we all know that somebody's special in chat. And then chat.
Aaron,
in this
how are you doing?
Me?
For someone who does... made a whole big fib about not understanding sarcasm.
No, I didn't even hear what you said. All I heard was, how are you doing?
For what you just like, someone special in the chat, and so I said, Aaron, how are you doing?
Oh, Matt, I think
Joe
I found a swamp.
Verne.
Matt, I think I found a swamp. Is this a swamp? I'm pretty sure this is a swamp.
We're in a swamp. We live in... oh, hi.
Amanda, we should
finally know this
marsh.
Piece of
how
shit.
How long is this ocean?
Endless.
Teleport to me.
No, I'm devoted. I will see the end of this.
This is a swamp, hon.
Yeah.
You also live.
I know.
You are an ogress.
Guys, I'm watching the sunset. It's beautiful.
They put mutton in the game?
Yeah, a long time ago. Dude, there's llamas in the game now.
So we're hunting llamas, right?
Yeah, if you put one on a lead, every single llama will just start following you. But also, if you hit it, they'll spit on you.
That's beautiful.
Oh, land. I found more wolves.
TPing. Nah, it's fine.
No, my boat. My boat sunk very low. Oh, God. Oh god, the boat went all the way to the bottom. Now Amanda can see me take the wolves for myself.
Yep, I'm watching you. Totally watching you and not going to a totally different stream.
That's fine, I don't care.
I'm seeing if... I watched this one stream, which is these two girls make food.
Uh-huh.
And yeah, now they're not streaming, so...
That sounds super exciting.
It's one of the guys I watch called Maximilian Dude. Check him out.
You're sponsoring things, Matt.
No, I'm not. Actually, you should check him out. He's pretty cool. He plays every type of game, and he's hilarious.
I would play more games. I was going to play a shooter today, which I've never done on stream before.
Yeah, but then Amanda. You took Amanda to
Would you rather watch Halo than this right now? Watch me die at every single level?
Oh, I would totally love to watch that, but... but
I'm more afraid. I know.
Well, now I have four more dogs. That this one.
Why?
Why did you take them from the game?
kick me from the game, Aaron?
He did.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, good news. Amanda joined. Oh, and Aaron left the game.
Good.
He kicked himself.
I want to watch that. Give me a second. Why do I have the power to kick people?
Because everyone's...
Yeah, Matt, take it away.
Everybody's Optimi world unless you break something of mine.
Like what I just did?
You didn't break anything. All you did was hurt Amanda.
Okay, so I'm good to come back, though.
Yeah, it's not like you banned anyone.
Can I do that?
Everyone can do that. The only reason why Amanda is Opt... Oh my god, I just turned a corner. I see a skeleton fleeing from an army of wolves that will soon be mine. Oh my god, this is so funny.
I'm not moving because I was typing.
There's so many wolves.
I gotta see this.
They all have angry eyes. And the skeleton's running.
That's beautiful. Though they might want to
back up. And my wolves are chasing him too. Yeah, I'm gonna kill this skeleton.
You might... We are wolves. Are they gonna attack me? Nope. They're not.
They're all mine.
Not this one.
Well, that one could be yours. Okay, guys, let's go. So stupid.
Woo, I almost hit him.
Aaron, look at
this.
Oh, this
one's mine. I have a special gift of I can get... wolves in one bone.
Well, I have a special gift of having an army.
Yeah, well, I have a Hulk.
Well, I have a Thor Ragnarok trailer.
Yo, did you see that trailer, though?
Yes! We know each other! We're friends from work!
Hey, a zombie village!
Oh, a village! A village! Amanda, I found a village.
Alright, I'll be there in a second.
A chicken!
Okay, hi.
Get her. Oh my god, my wolf just devoured that chicken. Oh, please have carrots here. We need carrots to breed our pigs.
I mean, we also need carrots for other things. Where's my...
We need them to help breed horses,
too. Oh, yeah, you are. Who's a little good spike?
They have it. Amanda, we finally got carrots.
You got them?
Oh, it's one of these villages.
That's fine. We got we got the last food that we needed.
I'm gonna ruin their crop fields.
That's
Give
fine.
Me a sec.
Take whatever.
You no, want. I mean I'm gonna like jump on them and everything.
No.
Move, sir.
Get out the way.
I pushed him.
Give me a second. I have to ruin these. We are not proper pillagers.
We're not pillagers.
Yeah, we're villagers.
Oh, really? Because I'm pretty sure you just... Oh.
I totally didn't pillage the village.
We can give dogs meat to heal them, right?
Yes. That's typically what you give dogs.
Oh, I found more wolves, Matt.
Oh, sweet. I only have two bones left.
I have one.
Amanda, where are you?
Oh, I just got overtaken by water.
Oh, I see them.
I'm just gonna chill here.
It didn't work. I found
Come
another.
Come see me.
I found another bone.
Come see me. Matt, come
What's
look
that?
At me.
I don't know where you are. I don't want to lose all these wolves. Aaron, come to me.
No, I just want you to see me jumping back up and down, and I can't do anything.
What are you in the fountain?
No, I'm stuck.
Where are you?
I could just
deep
breathe.
His dumbass broke the water.
I see him.
Where are you, Amanda? Oh, hi there. Hi.
Hi, me and my friends are here.
Okay. I'm fixed.
I mean, you could have just done that from where I was.
Yeah, I know. I just want you... I'm willing to bust your chops.
Oh, I have almost a full stack of carrots now. That's good for us. Hey,
Almost.
Man, by chance, do you have any bones on you?
Do I have any what?
Bones.
If we break the glass, do we get it?
No, it just breaks. Turns out it's glass.
Isn't there something called, like...
Silk Touch.
Yeah.
We don't have it.
Yet. I mean, I could... I have the... No, level 21. You're level 58. You could do it, too.
How do you know that?
I wonder.
Stalker.
Oh, that's a creep.
There's so many wolves here.
Where?
Get them, boys. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
What did you do?
I just saw, like, 10 wolves attack a skeleton.
They must love him.
It was like...
I'm gonna just chill.
It was like my wolves, but in addition, more hey, buddy. Wolves.
There's nothing in the chest in that house.
Because I already took it.
Did you?
Yeah, it was two.
You have a little hidey hole. Who needs this ground?
Oh, I got another dog. This is so stupid. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I got 7 new dogs.
You're good.
But no Enderman.
Come out too, just in case. And I want you to stay.
Aaron, are you annoyed that creepers no longer damage the world around them?
They don't?
No, they just blow up and nothing bad happens.
What is wrong with everything?
Like, they don't blow up TNT anymore either.
That's... There's something wrong, right?
No,
that's
it's
a lie.
No, it's a legit thing. We know, because, am I right, when we made Creeper Soccer, we tried doing the TNT and it wouldn't work?
Well, when I made Creeper Soccer,
yeah.
Yeah,
when you made Creeper Soccer. Amanda is...
What? Oh, look at me, I'm the best. I'm pretty and a girl.
Can you, like, stop calling her pretty?
It helps her self-esteem.
Does she actually have self-esteem issues?
Cause... Only whenever you talk to her.
Really?
No.
Yeah, I was gonna say, she doesn't give a shit what I say.
Yeah, but it's funnier for me. God, these people have a lot of farms, and I am taking full.
You mean like when I hang out and then she complains to you about everything?
Yeah. Dude, you don't need to be hanging out for her to do that. Right, Amanda?
She just complains about me?
No, just anything, and I listen and let her get it off her chest. I'm a good friend like that.
You're a weird person.
No, I'm a good friend. Right, Amanda? See, you can tell she's listening by how she ignores me.
I understand.
Where'd everyone go?
Me? Oh, I died.
Oh, where's Amanda?
I decided... Being a dumb bitch.
I found her. Oh, she's being chased by a villager and she's not asking for help. I'm so proud.
A villager?
A zombie villager.
Oh, yeah. Gotta specify
Who
those.
Who broke the thing over here that there's water everywhere?
Did you pick that up?
Yeah, Amanda did it.
Yep.
Amanda, sweetie, are you okay?
Her mic must have gone out, or she left the Skype chat because I'm being mean.
No, she's still here.
I found an egg.
That was random. Amanda, you know we haven't been able to hear you for like the last few minutes, right?
I know, I haven't been talking.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you did what I did before.
Amanda, you worried me.
I found
me.
2 eggs.
Good, save those, and we can try to get them in the place for the chickies. But yeah, Amanda, we finally accomplished something, aside from finding another Enderman, which we, for some unknown reason, cannot do.
All your bloody dogs.
You love them. You love them, and there's nothing you can say to refute it.
Yeah, they're annoying.
You love them. Look, they're fighting the skeleton for me, man. They're gonna help us get arrows. And they also killed the baby villagers for me. Not villagers, the baby zombies. Get them, boys.
I fell.
Billy wants you, Amanda.
Oh, yeah.
But no, she wants the.
Hold on, I have to take care of the zombie that's gonna kill me first. No, you got really fast.
Yeah, that's
Is your game lagging too?
Yep.
I wonder why.
It's probably me.
Probably all my wolves.
Get as many wolves as you can to,
I just keep watching them, like, beat up skeleton so I can give Amanda arrows. Because we need them for the end and she's a better shot than I am.
That's saddening.
Well, I'm not good at snooping.
You're not good at a lot of the things, are you?
I'm great at giving compliments. Aaron, you look fancy today.
No, I don't. I look like a piece of shit because I am one.
Yeah, but that compliment, though.
It failed. Amanda, you're beautiful, let me tell you.
Boy, that sounded sincere.
No, I was stretching, I'm sorry.
I know, that's why I said it. Perfect.
Plus, I've been sick lately, so.
Of your shenanigans?
It's what happened.
No, I've like have a cold or something.
I had a cough. I might have gotten you sick when we went to go see Power Rangers.
Yeah, talking about that, I am slightly more pissed off than I let on.
What, that we saw Power Rangers?
Without me.
So if it makes you feel better, we also saw the new Morgan Freeman movie.
Yeah, I kind of wanted
It was actually really good.
Again, not helping me not be pissed at you.
Dude, and we had like luxury seats.
We did. Not worth the money, though.
It was absolutely worth the money.
It's totally not.
That's Chris. Well,
that's just because you don't like movies.
No, she doesn't like paying for movies. She loves movies. She just doesn't pay for it. No, she
doesn't like movies, then. I'm just going to show up here.
Where'd Amanda go? I'm going to go find her. I found her.
Whoa.
It is her reaction to seeing all my wolves.
I accidentally brought back.
Hey, do you have any bones? I found another wolf.
I can't. Yeah, I have one. I can't do anything about it. My game froze. Oh. My game crashed because of your wolves.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Okay, then I'm going to go put him back in our village. Hopefully they all follow. Oh, yes, they did.
Hope mine didn't follow you.
No, why would yours follow me?
Still can't do anything.
I'm working on it. Okay, your game finally quit on you. Amanda, if anything, you should be happy that I earned all these dogs in survival. I think she's really upset I have all these dogs.
No, she's typing.
Wait, no, I'm texting, yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, I mean, you could talk.
No, she can't. She can't double
task. Yes, she can. She's the princess.
She's a dipshit.
Oh, great. Now there's two dogs in my
boat. Yep, I got that. I got to just...
Okie doke. I gotta do like a head count.
God damn it.
What was that noise? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. And I think there's one more wolf in my house. Let's see. Nope, 18. Let's say 18 or 19. I gotta do a recount. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 wolves. Way too many. How, let's catch up on the kick chat real quick. Because my phone's blowing up like crazy. Aaron, I'm sorry I crashed your computer with my wolves. That's really funny. I broke Aaron. Well, back to Enderman hunting. I gotta do something about those wolves. Probably not on screen. That's really funny. Okay, Enderman, Enderman, Enderman. Just need one more Enderman. All I need is one. Oh, one and drops a pearl. Come on. Go, go, go. I'm lonely now. Everyone's gone. Aaron's computer crashed. Amanda's texting, so Lord knows how long that's gonna take. Oh no, she actually went away. I can hear her yelling in the distance.
There you go.
Uh-huh.
Don't eat the biscuit on my bed. Over here. Come on, down. There you go.
Don't eat the biscuit on my bed.
You can lay on my bed now, Al. Okay, I'm back.
Don't eat the biscuit on my bed. So I broke Aaron's computer.
Oh, I was here for that.
No, like, I really broke his computer.
What happened?
It crashed. Like, so I crashed his whole computer.
That's funny.
Because of all my wolves. I also did a head count. Guess how many wolves I have. Or not, I guess.
Oh, well, I'm sorry. I didn't even hear you.
I said, guess how many wolves I have.
And the phone's ringing. Hey.
This is like the Tootsie Roll Pop question. We're never going to get an answer.
Hey. Yeah, the container. Sure. Uh-huh. Alright, no problem. Bye.
Fluffy or Elvis? Hey.
Huh? It's both of them.
Oh, God.
Okay, I'll be right back. I have to go put something away.
Okay. They need
to go. Also, sit down!
Sit down!
They listened. No, my parents went out to drop my stepbrother off at work, uh-huh. And then they're going food shopping. So I'm home alone. That's why the dogs are in my room. So I'll be right back. Okay, I have to put this cushion, the seat cushion away. And then there'll be another time where I'll be right back when they call me saying that they're home so I can help them in the groceries. Okay. But I'll be right back.
How much longer the stream's going to last? Because there doesn't seem to be an Enderman in sight. And it's really annoying.
Give me a minute. Right back.
Okay. Well, I didn't say I was going to stop.
Hey. Matt will watch you while I'm gone.
I'm gonna watch you Amanda, this is what you do. You turn on your webcam so I can watch them on the Skype. And she's gone. Oh, I wanted to watch her. I found him! Oh, I gotta play this smart. I gotta play this really smart. Oh, it's perfect. Ha! Get me now. You're behind a tree. Ow. Perfect. Stay right there. Oh, did he jump in the water? Oh, where is he? Oh, I think I saw him. No, stop going behind the tree. Come on, drop a pearl. Drop a pearl. Drop a pearl. Do it! Did he die? Oh, he died. No! He didn't drop it. No, continue searching.
Hi. on my bed now.
Why was there a biscuit on your bed?
I'm out of breath.
Why was there a biscuit on your bed? Oh, it's lava.
No. Fluffy was sitting on my bed, and I was telling her, no, you're not eating that biscuit on my bed.
Oh, she already had a biscuit.
Well, I didn't hand it to her yet, but I knew what she was doing.
She was, like, waiting.
Yeah. She was like, yeah, can I have it now? No, not while you're up there.
Who do you think you are? I mean, I finally found an Enderman. I killed him, and he didn't drop it.
Ugh. I'm gonna come to you.
Okay. I'll stand still for a second.
Thank you for not drowning me.
You're welcome. I broke Aaron's computer. So, you never guessed how many wolves I have?
How many wolves do you have?
Take a guess. No.
20.
Close, actually.
18.
Exactly correct. I should probably...
I was gonna say 19, I was like, nah.
He's like, no, he doesn't roll that way. I should probably kill them, a lot of them, before the... when we end this, because it's gonna make people not be able to play the game.
Yeah. Okay.
Zombie, go away. You're not an Enderman, no matter how much you want to be.
Wee!
I heard a wee. I don't know where she is. I mean, as you were running, I was saying, Matt will watch you. I was just like, you know, if you turn on the webcam on your phone, I actually could watch them for you.
Let's see.
Let's see. How to go help putting up a TV. That's cool, Aaron. What kind of TV is it? Amanda, you're adorable. Well, she is adorable sadist.
Yes. Why is he saying I'm adorable? I mean, I know.
Oh, obviously. Probably because he heard the part when you went, wee!
Oh. Well, I was going down a waterfall like it was a slide.
It's like a water slide.
Yeah.
But you don't like water parks, I believe.
Oh, they're okay.
I mean, if I have to go to one for free, I mean, I guess I'll go.
It won't let me do.
Do what?
Video.
Oh, okay. Well, it's fine.
Otherwise, I would show you my puppies, but you've seen them. I can't wait till I get my new phone with the better camera. I'm gonna take so many pictures of them.
Why are we just hanging around this one leaf block?
Whoa!
Oh, it's a witch, not Ender. This is like when you first started playing Minecraft and you saw a door and you opened it and you went, hello, thinking someone was going to be in there.
Did I really do that?
Every single time you opened the door, you went, hello. Every single time you found a new place or a cave, hello.
Ow. Oh, that's you. I'll help you.
Oh, I'm lost. Maybe we'll get lucky and they'll drop a pearl. I don't think they dropped that.
No, they dropped the
star potion. They dropped glowstone dust. My inventory is full. I gotta get rid of my junk. Get out. Get out.
My inventory is okay.
Get out. Get out. Get out. Amanda, I have arrows for you. Get out.
Yay!
That's 7 this time.
Yay!
Make the jump. Oh god, I almost fell.
I did fall.
Aw, you're stuck in there.
You can't get out.
Well, I guess that's where you live now. Ow, something hit me in. I live here now, too. That zombie really wanted to have a party. Okay, I made a way out.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I was going to give you a boat.
I have a boat.
Well, I'm going to give you a better boat, because I made it.
My boat's better.
My boat's better. He didn't drop it.
Enderman! Enderman! Enderman!
What does GTF mean? We'll be in chat.
God fucking hate you. What? GTF. I don't know.
Good the fork. Obviously. Good the fork.
Got to fuck? I don't know.
Well, I mean, if Lefty's ready. G2G8. I don't know what that means. I'm not hippin' now. But I will break your hip either. Right now.
I'm not hip either.
Why is Aaron so hip and we're not?
Well, Aaron's just... He thinks he's hip. He's
no, not. Aaron's totally hip. He can...
Don't fall! Ow, I fell.
I like how your screen's just been recording this whole time.
Yeah.
I hate you so much, M8. I don't know who M8... Oh, I found Enderman!
Wait, don't go yet. Don't go yet.
I'm not. I'm just getting closer. Oh, I found two Enderman. Our chances are doubled.
Alright, hold on 1 second.
Are you making sure you're full health? Okay, I'm watching them, so they won't... Yeah, oh, there's three of them. There's such a good chance.
Ow, I got it. I'm getting attacked.
Oh, and
attacked,
there's water nearby? Oh, man, this is an ideal situation.
I'm being attacked.
Well, handle it. I'm trying to further our progress.
What?
Let's deal with it.
I can't help you if I'm just dealing with
it. It's okay, I have water. Just turn around and hit him. Oh, there's also a zombie after you.
Yeah, I see that. Get out. Fuck you. This sword is for an Enderman, not your face.
Just die. Die. He did not drop it, but it's okay because we have two more tries.
Alright, I'm going to wait over here.
In the water?
Yeah.
Ooh. Ah, I bet you wish you knew how to swim.
He started glitching for a minute, too.
I know, right? I saw that. Because he's getting hit so much, he doesn't know what to do. How come they have more hearts than we do? Oh, he didn't drop it. Our last opportunity. Aaron, what are the odds that we get this?
Bro, don't stop.
I like how he just stops at the water like he knows. He's like, no, my one weakness.
My kryptonite. Don't hit me!
Where is he?
There he is. He's behind you.
Oh, no. He's over there now. Did he drop
got
it?
Him! He dropped one! I think.
Check
did
your
I get
inventory.
It? Yes, I have it!
Woo! We can go to the end!
Alright, let's go home. Cool. I guess we die.
Ow.
Isn't the point to die?
Yeah, but I mean, I just killed myself.
You should do that for me, thank you.
Give me your pearls so I can make the eye.
Why is my door open, Aaron?
Aaron? Pearl, please.
Aaron, we close doors in this world.
We're not savages.
Yeah. Did you get it?
I did. So make armor and stuff if you know how. And
I don't know how.
Then make swords and I'll make armor.
Okay, I can do that.
Aaron's like, I'm not in the game!
Yeah, but you were.
Wow.
You couldn't have left it open before.
Wow, Aaron's mad.
Blue, that's really mean.
Somebody's full of vinegar. He's like a Pringles can.
I want Pringles now.
I wouldn't mind Pringles.
You don't have any metal.
I have plenty of metal.
I don't where. I don't see theirs. Okay, found it.
Get rid of all this stuff I will not need. Oh, good. I have chest plates.
I only have silver.
That's fine. I'll go make us diamond swords because we're going to need it. I have sticks anywhere? Do I have to ban sticks?
Oh yeah, sticks. Okay, this is a lot of swords, and I can't fit them all.
One moment, because it's a diamond sword each. Do you have sticks? Amanda?
Sticks? Yeah, but they're all in the sword. They're all where the sword goes. Go on and take them.
Where are they? In your house?
No, they're right there. They actually all just fell. Those are all my sticks.
Do you have all my iron also?
I do.
Can I have that too to make us armor?
I think that's all of it.
I know for a fact it's not, but alright. And also, you picked up the sticks.
I did pick up the sticks. Here. Give them back, whatever you didn't use.
Okay, so we're both getting.
I have like 4 swords now.
That.
Your fucking wolves.
That.
Ow. Ow. Hi, puppy.
Hello.
Hi, cutie.
Yeah, Amanda, come take your stuff.
But I'm going to the farm.
That's fine. I'll meet you at the farm. Then we need to bring our beds with us, so we should probably write down our coordinates.
Okay, you should. That's your job.
Wait, Aaron, what bolt? Like the superhero movie bolt? This is yours. That's yours. Nope. This is yours.
You get another chicken.
Nope, gave you 2 pairs of pants. I gave you almost all my clothes. So I'm going to need some of my clothes back.
See.
I should have
pants.
And a helmet.
Shirt. Helmet. Shoes. Here, I have an extra helmet. And that's it.
No, you should have an extra pair of shoes. Pants here. That you're holding in your hand.
There.
You're so pretty.
Wait, I want to plant the...
Yeah, do that. I'm gathering stuff for us. Aaron, what bull are you being yelled at about? Did something happen? Man, we're actually going to go fight the dragon. I didn't think we were actually going to do it.
Well, why wouldn't we do it? We're awesome.
Well, I mean, like... Oh, wait, we need to get a thing so we can actually get the egg so we can prove that we did it. So I have to learn how to make a piston.
Do that.
Okay, Aaron's gonna go watch the cooking show. Okay, Aaron, go have fun with the cooking show. Let's see.
Our show's totally more important.
Minecraft piston
recipe. I have 55,
That's a lot of stuff.
55 arrows.
Do I have any cobblestone?
I have all this wheat that I didn't put
away. By the way, she has a partner. I also have a partner. She's not a very good partner, but she's mine.
Thanks.
Love you too. One, two, three. Where's my iron? Anyway, I had so much more iron, you liar.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't see you. Where should I put pumpkins?
I don't know.
Do we have a junk drawer? We should get a junk drawer.
Oh, I didn't grab enough stuff. Such a dummy face. Hi, Darkman1717. How are you doing? We're gonna go fight the dragon. And it's gonna be awesome. And we're probably gonna die a lot.
We're out of trunks.
Wait, what do you mean we're out of chests?
Yeah, that word. We need more.
Well, how many arrows do you have? Because
I have 55.
That is more than enough. We're going to need ladders.
Here, Ron Flesh could go there. We need ladders? Okay.
Yeah, we're going to need ladders.
Okay. That's made out of stone. Bothers me, or whatever.
I think Aaron's currently like right now. Dear God, someone's actually watching the stream. Oh, he's alright. He's just like, man, you actually have a viewer. I was like, Aaron, stop. You're gonna scare him away. So,
Amanda, I need to go get a better bow.
What are the odds that we actually win?
We are going to die a lot. We'll win eventually.
Eventually he will die.
But only after we die quite a number of times.
That's the spirit.
So yeah, my one wolf, whose name is Wolfie. Hi, Wolfie.
I wish I had one wolf.
And then Matt's 200 wolves.
This thing is not 200 per se. I mean, this isn't 200. It's only like 18. Oh, good. Darkman's having a good day. Aaron says it's going, probably because his computer crashed for reasons unknown to anyone. Oh, I can X out the recipe for the piston. Okay, so let's make sure we have everything. We have, well, we don't need to bring diamonds with us. Oh man, we need to make...
What?
We need to make beds.
Can I just bring my bed?
Well, I mean, you can, but then we're gonna have to bring it back.
I have another name tag. I didn't know that.
Yeah, I have food. I'm not gonna...
Oh yeah, I have a bunch of food. I have... I think we could do with more, though.
Yeah, bring more.
Here, I'll go cook more.
I got the ladders to get up the towers to break the dragon stuff. Got some torches in case we need them. Always have a boat. Fun. Always a good thing to have.
Yeah, I have a craft table.
That's good. Why do I have clay? Whatever, I have clay apparently.
Ooh, look, more cooked mutton in the thingy. I'll cook that.
Make myself a spare bed.
Oh, good. This beef is cooked. Make me a bed.
I mean, you assume I have enough materials to make two beds. We can also just share the same bed. Actually, no, yeah, just bring two beds to be safe. There's stuff to make a bed in the tower. I'm also assuming you don't know how to make a bed.
I probably do. I just don't remember. All right, cook. I have a lot of food. I have, like...
Oh, I'm just like,
I have a lot of food.
I'm just like, what happened to all my wooden planks? I forgot I made the sticks.
Food is cooking in the middle one. Bottom middle.
I see it. So Aaron, we're gonna go to the end without you. From all that contribute... From all the time you helped contribute to get us to this point. Like that time you showed up and beat up Amanda. And her wolf started to attack you. My face is red from smacking it. Why are you smacking your face?
Because he's stupid. What do you want?
It's weird. I mean, like, is he trying to stay away from me? It's only...
He's Aaron. That's it's only what nine. Want.
Yeah, Aaron's a beautiful, beautiful man. Mm-hmm. Aaron, you're... Your stupidity? Oh, apparently our stupidity is making Aaron smack his face.
Oh.
So if we're going to go by wrestling standards, since I'm getting a reaction from him, that means I'm doing good.
Okay, I got like a bunch of food.
Hey, Amanda, there's going to be a lot of Endermen in the end. Go figure. Don't look them in the eye. Otherwise, let's go fight the dragon.
Okay, I have a lot of weapons, too.
That's good. We have to go to -900, -984, so we'll pull this up.
You write down these coordinates?
Oh, yeah, write down the coordinates where we're at.
How do I see that again?
I'm going to tell it to you.
Wait, give me a second. I need a pen, and I don't have...
Aaron may have laughed at the wrestling joke. Is a full possibility. That
okay.
Okay, are you ready?
Go.
Negative 533. 63. Negative 236.
So negative 533.
63. No, 63 is a different. 63 is a different coordinate. That's our y coordinate.
So negative 533. comma, yes. 63,
yes.
comma, negative 236.
Perfect.
Awesome.
So now we're going to go on the road. Nope, wrong way. Still the wrong way. Still the wrong way.
This way, right? We want to go over here. This one. Behind Aaron's house.
Nope. Actually, yes, behind Aaron's house, maybe. No, that number's still going down. No, I need the numbers to go up. In reverse. This way.
I don't know where this way is. I can't see you.
From where your house is.
There you are. Right, I'm gonna get my. Okay, I'm gonna save this diamond sword for when we're there, and I'm just gonna.
That's what put I'm gonna do.
And my bow.
Yeah. Don't start hitting the dragon rider. We have to get rid of his recharge crystals.
Okay. Are we gonna take a boat or no?
Oh, probably.
Then get your boat out. You drive. I don't feel like it today.
Today.
I normally drive.
Sure. Are you in?
No, I'm like so far behind you. You left me behind, you asshole.
Oh my god.
Okay, go. Elvis! Hey, puppy.
So, I will ask the chat a question. What is the odds that we actually win?
Is Darkman 1717 still with us?
I would hope so. I wouldn't blame him if he left.
We're completely entertaining.
Also, according
though.
To Aaron,
yeah, we still have two viewers.
We're dog owners. It's good for us to know that apparently pumpkins help dogs.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I didn't know that.
Not real dogs. Or is that in the game or not in the game? I'm confused.
No, I assume it's real life.
Okay. Al, did you hear that? We should give you pumpkin. You just looked at me like, what?
My sisters give Amstel jelly beans. I don't know if that's good for him.
That doesn't sound like it is.
Right?
Oh, look, there was skeletons there. Skeletors.
Well, we have enough arrows, I think.
Only 55, though.
Also... Wait, Aaron, what is 0.00000000000001% mean? Yeah, I know jelly beans aren't good for dogs. Tell that to my sisters.
Chocolate's not good for dogs either.
I knew that.
Oh, I had my cake today. I had a slice of my cake.
Yeah, where's my cake?
It's in the mail.
Oh, Aaron says the percentage that we'll win is basically 0%. He gave us... Did I pick it up? I did not. I've just sink down for it. I got it. Okay. This way.
I'm ahead of you. Which way is this way?
This way. Where I just passed
the
you.
The way I was going. The way I was going.
Yep. Negative... 980. We're almost there, actually, Amanda.
Woo! I hope I don't get called down.
Oh, that would be terrible for me.
We're in the middle of it. So you think maybe we'll stop when we get there and then continue maybe tomorrow or something?
Oh, no, we're going to do this tonight. We can absolutely win. Okay. First try. Oh, I think we're here. Let's see. Nope, a little bit this way. Nope, a little bit that way. I would laugh and laugh and laugh if we won. Okay, Amanda, I think we're here, so now we have to dig. Let's not dig straight down, because I feel like we'll die if we do. So I'll make like a little rotating thing. I know you hate it, but it'll help.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I'm using a pickaxe to mine sand, so deal with it.
Oh, I was using a pickaxe too, so I'm cool with it.
Well, I didn't bring a shovel, so.
Yeah, neither did I.
God damn it, sand, go away. No one likes you. I broke Amanda's block by accident.
Oh, you did!
Oh, good thing I brought torches.
I have torches too.
Yeah, but mine are cooler because they're mine.
Oh, yeah, that's how it works.
Yeah, I need the self-esteem boost. You don't understand.
Oh, yeah, so I'm going to cut class on Thursday/Monday schedule.
Ask Amanda if they need anything now so you don't have to go down late. Oh, yeah. Well, Aaron, I'm assuming even if you did text them, do you guys need help with anything? And they're just going to say no. You're still going to get called down anyway.
First of all, they're not home. They went grocery shopping. Why you
would call them.
So, yeah, but they're going to need me to help them come in with the groceries. So they are going to need me. Which is why I'm saying perhaps when we find this portal, we should take a break until they get home and I can help them. Then we can come back and continue.
Oh, that's a silverfish. That's a silverfish. That's bad for us. Okay, it's dead.
Okay. Why was it not in the water?
Was it? We're in jail. What are the odds?
And now we're not. Ow!
Oh, you broke a silverfish block.
Ow, go away.
Okay.
Weren't we here already?
Well, yeah. That's why we used the location, because we've been here before. Okay, well, I think that just led in a circle. It did, okay. Oh, well, all we have to do now is just re-find the portal. Totally doable.
I know we have to go up some stairs.
No, I think we have to go downstairs.
Upstairs?
No, down.
Up!
Down.
Sure, it's up.
Whoever finds it first wins.
I found you.
Shut up. Yeah, we've definitely been here before because I fixed that.
Oh, I am no longer in the stronghold anyway.
Oh, Aaron says I'm going to find it first. I found the library. That's a good sign, I think.
Isn't it still blown up?
Oh, yeah. Well, we didn't blow it up, so that's fine. It's naturally like this. Actually, this library isn't blown up. This is a different library. Neat, there's two libraries.
I don't know where I am.
I'm in the stronghold. I don't know about you. I'm just like, what are the odds that there's no monsters here?
I'm in the stronghold. There was no monsters here last time either.
It's weird, right? It's a dead end. Kill this bat in frustration.
I hate these doors. I think I'm close.
Go up this way. Hi, Amanda, I found you.
Hey.
Maybe it's down this way. Wait, that's a door. Doors lead to places.
No, a lot of these doors just lead
this to one. This one did not. Where is it? I should have made a path with torches before. I know there's a portal here because we've seen it.
Yes!
There's grass down here. Someone's growing weed. Okay, I found the broken library. That's a good sign, I think.
No.
I fell. That's a bad sign.
I'm lost.
I am also lost. But I will not give up. I think Amso's gonna go out. That's what the mob says before they kill someone. I should know, I've heard it a few times. But yeah, I'm still here. Aaron said, 420 blaze it! I keep falling for that. Is it up the staircase? Oh, I need...
Ah. Stop it! You stupid door! I hate these doors! Ha!
They love you. Well, I found the surface.
I found below.
I'm about to say, if you said you found the portal, I'll be like, wow. Aaron was wrong.
Found a chest that we already raided.
Well, yeah, you've been here before.
Yeah, I'm stuck.
Well, I mean, life can be hard sometimes. And you feel like you're in a rut. But if you go to blueapron.com, you can find great meals for a low, low price. And you can download the recipe and make it yourself. That's blueapron.com/I don't have a promo code. That's where we entered. Ow.
Oh my gosh, this is so annoying.
It really is. I don't... Is it below? Is it above?
I broke a door to get in here.
Oh, Aaron got yelled at. Aaron, what happened? You want to talk about it?
Matt, I found it.
Oh, cool. I'm here. Okay.
Oh no, my phone is gonna die.
Plug it in.
Oh no shit.
Oh, we needed 12 and we only have 9.
Oh, I guess we can't do this now.
Oh, I'm stupid.
To be continued, children.
Oh my god, I'm so upset.
Are we gonna leave these here?
Oh, absolutely.
So we need 3 more.
That's like 3 hours of work. It took us two hours and 2 minutes just to get 2. Aaron's just like, end the stream. Gonna end my life. I can't even die fast enough. Whatever, I'll be back tomorrow to finish this. Hey, do you want to say bye?
I'm dying, hold on.
Oh, goddamn it, Aaron said get the coordinates and we didn't. Oh, no, wait, yes we did, it's in the stream. There.
Yeah, we'll find it.
Okay, yeah.
Alright, so we're done.
We're done.
There.
Disconnect. Cancel and close. Black screen, we're done. I mean, you want to say bye?
Bye.
Bye.